Every day, there are thousands of flights flying in the skies around the globe. The number of flights is expected to reach 40 million this year. The noise generated from all these aircrafts are affecting the people who work near airports. And it's also affecting people who live nearby all these major airports as well. This has become a major problem not just to human beings, but also to the environment, and it's called aircraft noise pollution. There are two types of aircraft noise sources, which are airframe noise and engine noise. Airframe noise occurs when the air passes over the body and the wings when the plane is moving. The air causes friction on the surface of the plane, and hence, it produces noise. For engine noise, it is generated by the sound from the moving parts of the engine. The noise is also produced by the air being expelled at high speed once it has passed through the engine. Most of the engine noise comes from the exhaust or jet behind the engine, the fan, or the compressor. All these aircraft noises can affect us in many ways. Over the past 10 years, studies from the UK shows that long-term exposure to high level of aircraft noise may have higher risk of poor cardiovascular health. Sleep disturbance is also one of the most harmful non-auditory effects. Without enough sleep, it can affect your productivity, your performance during the day, and also your quality of life and health. Besides that, aircraft noise exposure is also linked to poorer psychological health. Studies found that a 10 decibel increase in daytime aircraft noise was associated with 28% increase in anxiety medication use. People also reported annoyance with all the aircraft noise at home or at school. Annoyance can come with symptoms related to stress, such as changes in heart rate and blood pressure. The aircraft noise exposure at home or at school are also having an impact on children's reading comprehension and cognitive skills. The students' attention and performance are also affected when they experience sleep disturbance due to aircraft noise exposure at home. But is aircraft noise regulated by any legislations at all? Aircraft noise legislation is principally governed under ICAO through the international standards and guidelines set under Annex 16. ICAO enforces environmental protection compliance on aircraft noise through the implementation of aircraft noise certificate and aircraft noise chargers. That means an aircraft is not allowed to fly unless it has a noise certificate. Aircrafts need to be tested with the flight test procedures to measure the noise generated by the aircrafts so that they do not exceed the specified noise levels. On the other hand, under the aircraft noise charges, anyone who owns aircrafts that fly with excessive noise can be charged a levy for the cost of noise alleviation and preventive measures. However, this is at the discretion of the country's authority to enforce the aircraft noise charges. So how can we control aircraft noise? Well, the most effective way to reduce aircraft noise is to make modification to its engine. Hybrid engine and solar-powered engine are some of the areas which are currently under development and testing. On top of that, the engine and the aircraft body need to be combined as a blended body to be more aerodynamic. While reduction at source is the most viable and long-term solution, land use planning such as buyouts, noise insulation, and meticulous future planning for the development surrounding the airport can add on to the overall reduction of the noise level. Smart tracking system can help to navigate the aircraft to avoid noise-sensitive areas. Noise preferential routes can also be planned to keep the noise level to a minimum. For ground operations, autonomous towing, which is basically moving the aircraft by other towing vehicles and not switching on the plane's engine, contributes to a big part of noise reduction. In terms of operating restrictions, quota count system and airport curfew are some of the measures imposed to avoid excessive noise generation, especially during the night hours. In short, aircraft noise pollution is real and is still happening today. However, aircrafts are already 50% quieter today than they were 10 years ago, and they are 75% quieter than the first generation of jet aircrafts. So next time, if you ever decide to buy a house, make sure it's not located near to an airport, or else you'll have to bear with all the noise that you get to hear every day.